How was school today?
Good.
Great. Put on your seatbelt. What did you learn today?
Some call it music, but if it's loud enough to be heard from another vehicle, it's called noise. And it's a costly lesson for violators in Gulfport.
I'm Police Chief Alan Weatherford. Playing your stereo too loud can result in a fine up to $1,000.
Your music, your money. Don't learn the hard way. Turn it down or pay up.